Okay guys, time to find out if this works or I screwed up. Okay, let's start testing. Okay, let's power up the amp. So I'm gonna power on the back. Oh, nothing happened. Okay, I forgot. I actually connected it to the Casa device, to the smart plug. So I have to turn this on first. And then, I see blue light. Okay, I manually triggered this, so let me try turning off that trigger. Okay, the LED turns off when you turn off the trigger. Okay, that turns on. Okay, seems like good right now. It doesn't smell like burning. Okay, let me turn off this first, and I'm gonna turn on my DAC. It's a topping DAC, and then I'm gonna connect it to my laptop. So hopefully everything's gonna be good. So by the way, I'm using my bookshelf clips right now, just in case something bad happened, then it's not gonna burn my expensive speakers. Okay, I'm gonna turn it on right now. Okay, let me try. Okay, this is really good, guys. There's no hum. Okay, I'm gonna put the microphone right to the speakers so you can hear it. So there's no hum, guys. I really like this. So far, so good. So I'm gonna play some free music that YouTube allows. I can't play some really nice music because I'm gonna get a copyright strike. So something like this. So I think I need to switch to a DAC first. Ooh, can you hear, guys? Oh, I'm really excited right now. So far, so good. Okay, what I'm gonna play? So let's try this one. You can hear the speaker is really trying to produce bass, but it doesn't sound like crap though. I know the bass sounds good. It's just the limitation of the box. That's why it sounds like that, but it sounds like really full right now.